see who would feel that. Whatever. I'm lying in a bed, tubes are hooked up to my head. All I feel is the beating of my heart, the beating is slowing down. I can now sense that death is all around. Death is slowly creeping in, my spirit is quickly fading away. The lifelong battle I will not win, it is apparent to me, I will not see another day. I am dead.
But if you think you are more powerful than he, God will be with you and will see. that his almighty power from above is stronger and purer than ever rest in him. Everyone knows or knows if someone has done it. If life is not an easy task, well, that took the easy way out. That would be heavy. Mostly these are people who ran from the problems. Seeking it out is the hardest part, but people need to deal with it instead of looking for an escape. Weakness is understandable, so the side is not.
Floating in the middle of nowhere. There's a sensation of pain and agony. as solitude comes upon, while complete breathless darkness is imaged. Voices of your conscience are heard in an echo and loud manner. Behold, a bright light comes upon and heavenly sounds are heard. The smell is sweet, the temperature is just right. You are healed from any disease or sickness. Behold, you are in heaven.
That's great, man.
Death. Introduce yourselves.
Here I sit in utter silence, waiting for the cold chill of death to overtake me. A feeling inside me wants to get out. I try to scream, but only the sound of the wind comes out. I try to convince myself that I'm really not dead. But as I try to move, I just lay there motionless. Death overtakes you like the whirlwind wind. So quick, so sudden, unable to overcome it. So I might as well face it. I really am dead.
Still not tearing it apart. If you let that happen, you have no heart.
It's life and death. A child is born like a flower. It needs to be nurtured and taken care of and loved. It is fed, grows beautifully, and as time passes, both go through many stages. Then it blooms and raises its peak. As it grows old, it starts to wilt until the petals fall off and then it dies.
Maybe I'll bring in the pot.
Yeah.
watch all of it, you can turn it off now.
Just keep checking that and make sure that there's it's in there.
Introduce yourselves. Loud enough so we can hear you.
Carlos Paez. This poem is called Innocent Prisoners. Innocent Prison. Kept in a tiny cell, tortured for my beliefs. No fair trial at all, will I ever be released. Living as an innocent prisoner, maybe they'll let me go free. Living as an innocent prisoner, maybe the death penalty. Prognostication impossible, the question unanswerable. Decision is their power, and evil is their father. People are being tortured for their color of skin. People are being prosecuted because of religion. People are executed for what they believe. People are being killed with no right to live. It's time to stop the killings, the waste of innocent lives. It's time to start living and protect our human rights.
Death. Mother Nature's unconquered frontier, like the wilderness in our forefathers' time. We loathe death, not because it signals the end, but because we're scared we can't control it. We will never break the chain of death, the chain that starts our 15 billion years ago. To think of death is to think of the universe. Think of now, think of how it started, how it formed, and what was before even the beginning of it. To think these thoughts, I feel minute, worthless. This thing, these thoughts could even the most brilliant minds. These thoughts cloud even the most brilliant minds, but they create a purpose to the person's life. I think not of death, but of beginnings, because death is an act to be performed. To try to comprehend death an entire lifetime leaves one an empty shell, then the moment arrives, but thinking of the beginning fills the mind and soul. So think not of something that is nothing, because you are linked in a chain of nothing.
Thank you.
Should I be in pain or would death be peaceful? Would people remember me in a month or two? What is heaven like? Is it just like Revelation says, where everything is made of golden jewels? Oh, take my life now, Lord. I want to go so bad.
Those crying to walk among the living again.
It was here yesterday.
Next, go ahead.
I'm Luis. Now the ash has replaced the fire, bringing coldness to everyone around, but everyone forgets about them, as the wind sweeps them across the ground. The heat of the flames replaced in a cold way, the fire gives its name only when the ash is burned.
Everlasting, with hope and joy, my future seen, a vivid light of ecstasy. The loop shadow slowly crept as the horizon engulfed fading sun. My life became mere count of days, as the wall was nearly done. The blazing spear was now consumed, it was now, the end was near. One last glance I took of pain before my greatest fear.
Hey Brad, can you talk about joint? Smoking a bowl, Brad?
Bob, his last name is Marley. He's got a butt as big as a Harley.
What'd she say? Are you messing around with that thing?
No, I was just looking through to see where it's going.
I saw it.
I just looked through the thing and see where it was aiming.
Don't lie to me.
Go check where it's aiming, see if I moved it in.
I'll check it.
He didn't move it, he just said something in the microphone.
I did.
I did.
He said Mr. Steve.
How much I need you, and if I lie, a part of me, this is my cry. I do no laughter, I do no tears, but all is my sin, is up to you. We were one soul, and if I die, I need you to try to understand how much I want to live in the promised land.
Such fast!
Good.
Hey, the sun's up!